An investigation is underway following a minibus fire in Waianae. It happened around midnight on Hokulina Road. 3 minutes later, the fire was put out, and that's when firefighters discovered a body inside the bus. HFD says it was burnt beyond recognition. No word yet on what caused the blaze or who was inside the bus.